Nice rotatory rub through the middle of the back. When you're doing this lovely rub like this, remember that you're putting more pressure as you're going around on the two sides of the back, and a lot less pressure when you move over the spine, because it's a delicate structure and you don't want to compress it down. Go nicely down towards the sacrum, because remember the back starts from the sacrum and it's a very sensitive area with lot of innervations, so you know you want to soothe that area as well. Let's rub over the spine with both hands, one on top of the other, and nice effleurage. We repeat this technique. Okay, a little word now. When you find trigger points on the back, that's area where you might find some nodules and they are quite hard, or you might find just some muscle fibers that are again quite tight. I mean, of course, we are talking about just normal fibrotic problems and not when there are underlying problems, okay? So of course if it's a very bad pain you send the person to the doctor if they have not been already. But when it's just, you know, muscular tension, knots and trigger points, we'll look a bit how you treat those. So let's say I'm massaging this area and suddenly I find, let's say over here, you know, some very, very tense areas, muscular, with a little bit of nodules and so forth. Now, of course, make sure, because I've seen people make that mistake, that you are not on a tendon and that you are not on a nerve. And it's very easy sometimes to feel it, because if you just go over it, you slip. You know, there is that tendiness, like sensation. So when it's really, it is the muscle and you can really feel it, that you're moving on a muscle belly, then what you do over the trigger point, you start working with your thumb in a circular motion. You aim to relax it and gently, gently you go deeper. Gently, yeah? It shouldn't be uncomfortable, it doesn't need to hurt. Next, after using the thumb on the trigger point, you can also use the two knuckles together of index and middle finger. Quite nice, good technique, soothing technique, but that can go quite deep. We can use the fleshy part of the hand. And gently all the five knuckles and fist. These are very, very good technique to get rid of fibrotic areas, trigger point, painful areas, as I said, as long as there is no underlying more serious pathology. Okay, we have used some rotatory movements. What we are going to do now is movements to stretch those muscle fibers we want to restore to their normality. So there again,
you can stretch better with three fingers. With the palm, fleshy part of the palm. And let's finish that area with a nice little rub.